Mr. Chairman, dear members of the House, I really want to believe that being a man is tougher than being a woman these days. But we never talk about paternal mortality. Rather, we talk about maternal mortality. Several women die while giving birth to their child. I rarely hear about men being raped, but women are usually the first victim of that kind of crimes. I never heard about a man getting pregnant and being abandoned by women, but women are. I really see men being harassed by women in the streets. Women are even deprived of their spiritual rights. They cannot go to Mecca without men. Can you imagine that? Women are the most social category that suffers from unemployment. Women still don't have access to political decision-making positions. That's why the masculine logic is predominant. We build cities according to masculine logic. That's why we don't have facilities for pregnant women, for example, beside the seats reserved for them in the tramway. We keep the same job duration for both men and women, knowing that women should after work go back home and take care of the children, while men go take coffee with friends. Women are the first victim of modern life pace due to the sensitivity of their hormonal system, they usually get sick. In the opposition, we do believe that we will have a completely different world the day women take the rule of it. The day women become happy and fulfilled, our planet would become a magical place, a place ruled by feminine energy. It's only then that we can see pure beauty wherever we go. Thank you.